गाइस, वेलकम टू माय चैनल. माय सेल्फ अदिति. एज यू हैव रेड द टाइटल, माय प्राइज कलेक्शन. नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू ऑल माय ट्रॉफीज फ्रॉम LKG टिल सिक्स. नाउ आई मीन सेवन स्टैंडर्ड. आई एम नॉट गोइंग टू गो इन अ पर्टिकुलर ऑर्डर लाइक LKG, UKG. एज द ट्रॉफीज विल कम इन माई हैंड, आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू. So before starting the video, do not forget to like my videos and do not forget to subscribe my channel and also press the notifications button so that you can get all my notifications of my new videos and you will be the first to view. So let's start. Okay, then the first trophy that I have is this one, which I got for storytelling. Yeah. I got this in for UKG and I scored first rank. So yeah. Then I have another trophy that I got for single dance, and I also got first rank in single dance in UKG. As dance is my hobby, from LKG or UKG, I have scored many prizes in dance and it's my favorite hobby. Then I have this trophy which I scored in LKG. Yeah, I got this for single dance. Yeah, actually its label has been lost because it's very old. No problem. Then I have another trophy. This is also a small one, which I scored in UKG. This I got for action song. Yeah. And also, I scored first rank. Yeah. Then I have a proficiency award, which I scored, I think, in my first standard. In first standard. That time, in our school, that time it was like... a student who scores first rank in all four terms will get this trophy, but due to some reasons now it is not there. But that time I scored this and it's very pretty. It has beautiful bits around it, but one bit has been fallen. I don't know where it has been missed, but no problem. Yet it is very beautiful and shining. Then the next trophy is that I not got for myself. My mom has scored from my school. That this is a flower decoration trophy. During our science exhibition, that time there was a flower decoration competition, and all parents have been participant. Even my mom has been participant, and that time she scored it. It's she done a beautiful flower decoration. For that she got and prize from my school. Yeah. Then I have a culture champion trophy. In our school, every November we have a culture competitions. In that, when I was in third standard, I have got it, and it was like the culture competitions or culture champion starts from third standard, but now it's not like that. Culture champion trophy can be scored by even first standard students. The reason I got this trophy was we have to participate in three or four activities like single dance, speech, and also even song, and three of them we have to score first rank, second rank, or third rank. And the points will be, if in third standard my points are more, than I will get this. So that time I luckily got it, and I was very happy for that time, and my mom was so proud on me that yeah, I scored. And also we get this trophies during gathering, cause we have an annual day, a big annual day celebration on in our school in December month. So that time we get this all culture competitions or champions every year. Every year from third standard I have gotten a culture champion, leaving fourth standard. So, yeah. Then I have this trophy which I got for fifth standard. Oops. It has been little broken one, but no problem. Yet it is adjustable. This one. Oh yeah, it's very heavy cause due to this, and it's moving little. And oh, sorry, it fall out. But yeah. Then I have the trophy that I scored in 6th standard. Oh, it's very pretty and very tall one. It fits to full my face. Till my face. It's very beautiful. I got this for poem recitation and speech that in 6th standard there were no more competitions for me that I've got ranks in 2 of them, then too I got this. So yeah, that was for the today's video. If you like my video, do not forget to comment me below that how much trophies you have scored in your childhood. And also do not forget to like my video, subscribe my channel and on the notification button so that you can get my all the videos first. You will be able to see them first. So yeah, meet you in the next video. Till then, take care and bye bye.